We're at Linden Diner.
Hi, I'm here at Lindenwood Diner. This is a diner that's near and dear to my heart. Been coming here for, I can say, almost 30 years since I was teaching over here in East New York. But now I'm here today with my family, with my son and my wife, having a birthday breakfast or brunch here. I got my eggs, I got the salmon cake. My son got his cheddar cheese with some grits with cheese. He stole some of my wife's mango. Got apple juice, orange juice. My wife has mango, which you see with over easy eggs, fried cheese, salami, you know. But we're having a great time right now celebrating the birthday. But this is a great place, Lindenwood Diner. I will say that even before it ended, this is great. It's always been good. They've upgraded. I really enjoy coming here. This is a good place, East New York. It's a staple here in East New York. I'll continue to come here. Just check it out. It's nice.
All right.
Ready? Just finished up our brunch at Lindenwood Diner. We're here in Brooklyn, East New York. You know what? They've come here a long time. It's a solid place. Never say anything bad about it. You know, it's a staple. But when it's all said and done, I want you to like my video. I want you to share my video. I want you to make comments. More importantly, I want you to subscribe to my channel. The world according to Roger Knuth.